Greensboro. So you know the Arboretum in Greensboro?
Yeah.
The Arboretum. It's a big park with lots of trees and plants and flowers. Anyway, there's a bridge near there, and all these artsy ladies that live near there crocheted and knitted and covered the bridge. And when they had to take it down, one of my play leaders is an art teacher, and she said, can we recycle? And they said, sure. So this is the third hugging tree. We put it on a different tree each year. And kids are drawn to it. We have families from all over the world. When they visit the zoo, they'll come up and have a picture made in front of the hugging tree.
Wow.
So we checked with our tree doctors to make sure we weren't hurting the tree. And they said, that's fine. Just move it once a year. And you know what? We have little lizards here called gnolls. And they love to get on the tree and get bugs in between the knitting holes.
Wow. I saw one over there.
Yeah, they're everywhere. Lots of them. Did you know they can change colors? They can go from green to brown.